And introducing your next boxer, Alex French.
Good evening, guys. We are back on the interval. We have Casey Hughes from Colchester in the blue corner, looking very ready, and she's ready to fight Alex French from Suffolk French Boxing. Making a race to the ring now with a loud cheer in the red corner is Alex French from Suffolk French Boxing. So, to reintroduce your boxers for this next bout. And we've had
first
two
boxing out of Colchester in the blue corner, Casey Hughes. And representing Suffolk Punch Boxing Club, boxing out of the red corner, Alex French. This bout is sponsored by DPS Tech, 3 2-minute rounds.
Good start here, Matt, from Alex. Both girls actually keeping their shape nicely.
Yeah, well, it looks like Alex, I think, was disappointed in her last fight, in herself.
Yeah.
She's done very well, Alex, against a taller fighter. She's looking, she's taking small steps. Great, I'm very impressed with Alex, the way she started.
Yeah. And it's clean work, Rob, as well, it's clean. Yeah.
She's thrown more punches today in the 30 seconds.
More punch, but Alex is tucking up tight, working the body and using that jab. Can you tell us much about this other girl, Matt? I've not seen her before.
Third opponent lined up for this show.
Yeah.
We've had two pullouts, and Katie Zoe Wimbledon from Colchester said, "Look, I've got a girl who's keen to get back in the ring, and she's got experience, but she's been out of the ring for, I think, 4 or 5 years, so it's been a while since she's been in there. So I think technically she's going to be very good.
Yes, she
fitness
is.
Lovely from Alex.
Alex got this look on her face, she's going to go for it. If she throws more punches, she can go for it. She's got to put it on there. She's got a great corner man with Mick Ryan and Paul and Lee. You know, but this girl's coming in, it's very tired, man. She's never actually been out of the ring for a long time. I'm very impressed with the start.
What a start from both ladies, Rob. What a start.
Wow, great. Women's boxing is on the high at the moment, and it's setting the tone.
We've got three female bouts tonight. Three very, very competitive.
Yes, we have a
good bout
from Ipswich Boxing Club, and we have our very own
Eliza Henty.
Eliza, yes.
Last 10, great round. Hard to pick them. Mm. Alex, I'd say, but maybe I'm being biased, but maybe just for me, just edges this one.
Yeah, I'd go along with that as well.
Boxers, 10 seconds. Round two.
So here we are into the second round. Katie Hughes coming out and throwing a little bit heavier shots now,
yeah,
Rob.
Yeah, good. She's finding a range, but Alex still doesn't look fazed. Loving this, Katie Hughes. Thank you for coming there.
Yeah.
You know, it must be very daunting, Sam, to have your opponent change three times.
Yeah.
You know, it's very hard to match women's boxing, don't you think?
Yeah, it is. It is. It's just, but like you said earlier, Rob, it is on the up, and more ladies are getting involved, and it's a testament to women's boxing watching a fight like this. It's fantastic.
Oh, massive, massive improvement by Alex from her last fight, Matt Brennan. But this Katie Hughes is like a, you know, she's a wily fox. She knows her way around the ring.
Yeah, switching. Oh. Just needs to be a bit tidier with that hand positioning there. She's getting caught a little bit with that lead hand low, Matt, isn't she?
So there's a couple of black eyes for Katie, so Alex is obviously landing on the on the face group as well.
She's doing well. She just gets those hands going a little bit more. I love the fact that Alex wants to box and do the cleaner work, but she needs to, you know, in these shows you've got to be a little bit more aggressive. And she's doing well. When she's aggressive, she looks brilliant. She's strong as hell. But as Katie keeps coming back, fair play, I think this is the best I've seen Alex
box,
man.
Alex is boxing absolutely fantastically. She's met real testament to herself.
But I think sometimes you've got the right dance partner as well.
I totally agree.
And Katie is giving it as good as she gets.
And this Katie girl is, I think when Alex is full, you've got to have someone who wants to go back at you as well. And this Katie's going back at her as well. She's a brilliant good boxer. And she's bringing out the best in Alex. Sometimes iron sharpens iron.
So far, Matt, I think that's one apiece. Rob, what do you think?
I'm sorry, I'm just amazed. Alex has come out a different person, so Herb has been trained in that. I think he's sitting right next to me. She's come out, she looks so switched on. I'm going to go one apiece, but I think Alex is just nicking it, but he's taking nothing away from Katie. She's coming out massively as well. This is
third
anyone's fight.
And
Alex
final
can keep
round.
Maintaining that pace, and I think it could be good. A good fight by both fighters.
Yeah, if you're judging this one, you wouldn't be surprised if the judge gave two to blue. You wouldn't be surprised they gave it two to red or
no,
one apiece.
It's that close. But look, they both will come out start. I'm loving the technique of this K, but Alex is just determined. She's jabbing. She's going to let those hands go. This K's come out with some good shots. But they're throwing big bombs, Matt, by the pair of them.
Lovely work from Alex there.
Yeah. The MC there has got two microphones, so he's just announced to the whole crowd it is lovely work from Alex.
Yeah. So you're a little bit biased by Sam Grimm, but you can excuse him because he has been trained in Alex. So Matt, the aggressor is Alex.
Good shot.
The good boxing is by Katie. I think if the women's, this is a great fight. I'm very impressed with both boxers. So when did the change in the fighter happen? How long did she have for this one?
Literally, less than 10 days. I think it was last Wednesday.
Good shot from Alex there. She's got a pull-up.
I think she's come and put a great show on this Katie girl. And her and Alex are good dance partners for each other. I it's one of those fights where you don't know where it's going to go. Obviously, we know which way we wanted to go, Matt. But what a great fight between both girls. Very impressed with Alex, Matt. The three fights she's had, and this is her third fight. I've never seen her put so much into it.
Boxing wise, she has been bang on. Like this is a massive step up for Alex. A step up in opponent, and
Matt, is bringing the best out of Alex. You know, you know, it's good. And Katie looks like a very good boxer. She can hold her own with most people on the circuit.
Yeah.
Well done, well done to all, both female boxers. As Katie's come over, big smile on her face. I'd like to see her box again on the show. We've got Katie Hughes in the blue corner, Alex French in the red corner. Loud cheers, massive support for Alex French. French is a crowd favourite here, and we're going to see a lot more of her. But I would love to see a lot more of Katie Hughes on this show. Coming into the last minute, she's boxed very, very well. Great final so far.
Ladies and gentlemen, what an absolutely fantastic advert for ladies
so
boxing. That was an absolutely fantastic,
great fight,
fantastic
great
bout.
Great support,
huge round of applause for Katie and Alex.
We're just waiting
we do
for the
have
official scorecard.
A
card.
Winner. Your winner. Out of the blue corner, Katie Hughes.
Katie Hughes in the blue corner. I personally think that could have went to the red corner myself, but not taking anything away from Katie Hughes. It was a great fight between both girls.